My name is James Bracegirdle, and I'm the Optimise Prime Program Manager. So Optimise Prime is a collaboration between Hitachi and the three of the largest fleets in the UK and two of the distribution network operators in the southeast. So we've chosen to work with those three partners, British Gas, Royal Mail and Uber, because they are three of the largest fleets in the UK and therefore can give us the most representative answers as to the effect of their vehicles on the electricity network. So the initial goals were to work out how can we help fleets electrify more quickly and more cheaply than they would otherwise do so without the project? What infrastructure recommendations could we make around how to support that electrification and what technology that they would need to support the electrification? And then what business models that they would be potentially running in order to make it cheaper? So the project started in 2019. We spent the first 9 months designing the trials. We spent the next 12 months designing and building the technology. We started the formal trials in July 2021. We've just finished them, so they ran for 12 months, and then we're writing up all of the deliverables. So we published the most recent deliverable, which was the interim report on business models. The next deliverable is the publication of all the data sets. So it's the largest data set of electric vehicles in the world that we'll be publishing in October. And then we have the final report where we share all of the learnings from the insights that we've gleaned from the data. We set out to do 1,000 vehicles per trial, so 3,000 vehicles. We've got just over 7,000 vehicles in the trials at the moment. So we're trialing a couple of methods on the project. One is something called profile connections. So today, if you're a fleet and you want to electrify a depot, you will be given a certain amount of capacity to use, a certain amount of power capacity to charge the vehicles. And effectively, you'll be given the same amount of capacity for every half hour of the day. With Optimise Prime, we're trying something called a profile connection. So by taking maybe a little bit more power for a certain time of the day than you would normally be able to have, but taking that without a cost and hopefully without an upgrade. And if you can do that, then you can electrify a lot quicker, because otherwise you're going to have to wait for the distribution network operator to install a new substation or put in a larger transformer or put in a bigger cable to provide that power to your depot. And that could take 18 to 24 months and it may cost several hundred thousand pounds, which is not going to help anybody's business case. So if you can run a profile connection and get there tomorrow with zero cost, clearly that removes a huge barrier to being able to electrify your fleet. So that's one of the reasons why it's really important. The second is something called flexibility or demand side reduction. So this is where the DNOs, rather than investing fully in building bigger cables and bigger transformers, they will pay people not to charge or not to use power in the depots or at home at certain times of the day. So if you can imagine, peak time of the day is between 5 and 8 p.m. And so if you want to try and alleviate that strain on the grid and you can pay somebody not to charge at those times, then they can shift that charging to later in the evening, or maybe they bring it forward in the day. You can effectively use the amount of available capacity on the network in a far more efficient way. So flexibility, testing whether or not fleets like British Gas and Royal Mail can deliver turndown at certain times of the day in response to a payment, is important for the DNOs to understand whether they can rely on those fleets to deliver that service. If they can't, then they know that they need to invest more in the infrastructure. But if they can, it's a more efficient use of what's already there. What I really love about this project is the things that we're trying to test, you know, the different ways in which you can speed up the electrification of vehicles, the ways in which you can frankly save fleets money in that process. The team that we've created, we've got a program management function, we've got a trials design function, we have some data scientists, we have a technology team in Lisbon. So all those different skill sets, different nationalities, different locations of working, it's been a great collaboration. You know, we've got a really, really good sort of bonding and raison d'etre of the team, and I think it's been a fascinating project to be involved in. I love Optimise Prime because it's all part of the sort of sustainability agenda. So we can see some real effects of the work that we're doing in the transition to, or helping fleets in the transition to EVs. So you can see the products of your work, you can see the products of the results of the analysis that we're doing. And all of that work that we have done should help fleets like British Gas, like Uber, like like raw mail, electrify quicker and more cheaply.